Hi, Follow Feed guys and gals. This is Lee Benjamin. It's now time to head out for the sneak bobblehead at Dunwich Borders. It's the last of the bobblehead run, but we'll see how it goes here. Let's see, we're here at Jamaica Plain, and it's all the way up here. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Up here. So, as usual, we don't want to go right to it. Oh, let's go visit the slog. Okay. Oh, there's the doctor.
Let's see now.
I don't think I've talked to him today, or him with this character. But here we are at the slog. Did most of my construction with the Sims settlement stuff over here. Haven't got too much going on, but got a few things. A couple of stores. So let's figure out where we gotta go to get there. Dunwich Moors, huh? Let's place a marker. And it says we can go this way. Well, it shouldn't be too hard to cross the river here. There we go. I kind of like Dunwich Borders site. There's always a good fight. The main enemy right there. Too far away for bats. Sorry.
Blue, we're not
on them anyway. Level up.
What was that?
It's on your face. Come on, I dare you.
Another veteran.
I think they left.
Scared, huh? Should be.
Let's see what else we got over here. There we go.
Hey, oh, I know you're here. Something's out there.
Lots of veterans.
What was that?
Oh, somebody apparently was close enough to start pushing stuff at me. Wasting ammo.
Another shoulder. Having fun? Huh? I can do this.
Come on, you're still here?
Oh, now I'm mad!
I
Nah, I don't think I'll give up today.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Why don't you just come out a little bit? Alright, well, okay, there we go. Missed. Okay.
Just going to waste otherwise.
That's the veterans. Hold them on. Cliff. Oh. Hello. Oh, well, that's weird. Anyway. Let's look for any lightweight goodies up here. We'll check out the turret control just to see how many there are. Three. I got two of them, okay. We're gonna leave them active because that's points. That's XP. Ride this over. Let's see if we can, can't get a shot at that. Turret while we do it. There we go. Yes. Light that was Kate. You're not Kate, you're Piper. I'm sorry. I just knew somebody was a little lightheaded. Oh, that's not very nice at all. I probably shouldn't have said that. Anyway. Pretty sure Kate had beat my ass for saying that. Now let's see what we got down here. We got a dawa. I've run Dunwich Boars so many times. There's a tripwire right here. Usually a laser pistol over there, I think. Let's be sneaky. Let's be really, really sneaky.
Handy.
Hello?
Yours?
I've been asked myself. It's got a grenade bouquet, yeah, it does, right there. La 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 la. We don't want darkness.
You know what this place could use? Cover.
Yep, sure can use all kinds of things. There he is. Yeah, there's a turret up here too. Okay. If there's a tripwire here or not. I guess not. But there's a lock.
Sweet.
You should know your way around a bobby pin.
Yep. Backwards and forwards.
Blue, we're not alone. There you are! Should have backed down. Blue, we're not alone here.
There you are.
Do it again!
Okay. Do it again.
Still kicking? Jesus!
Guess we showed them.
I didn't expect him to last that long. Let's see, I think I picked up, yeah, the pulp pistol, don't need that. Station 2. Well, I missed Station 1. Communications, Dunwich Boars. Urgent message. You need immediately down at Station 4. We'll explain when you get here. Management. Something going on down at Station 4. New boring machine. Thank you for the upgrade to our new boring machine for Station 2. Output increased 5% in the past week. New machine. Just a 5% improvement? That doesn't seem very cost effective. Steady good quality cuts over the past couple of months. Traffic from Station 3 continues to slow down our output. I suspect traffic will cease to be a problem once Station 3 and 4 receive their materials. Okay, so competition between the the levels. That looks uncomfortable. Do a little picking here. Picking and grinning. There we go.
Got it.
Oh, it's a weapons workbench. I don't know why I thought it was a... I thought it was a chem station for some reason. Was not paying attention, that's why.
Someone there?
Nope. No one there either. Tarberry. Mining helmet was too heavy. Should have been mining helmet. What's going on here?
What the fuck was that?
It was just me. Urgent message. Railings report. Hey guys, want to check in about those new railings I requested a while back. I almost had another guy fall the other day. Yep, well, you know, safety isn't our best suit. John Station 2 continues to complain about our crew for slowing down their production. No matter what I say, he tells me to bring it up with you guys. Can you please take some sense into him? He knows we need the equipment. Safety first. Wear eye protection. Please remind everyone to wear eye protection. We recorded our fourth incident of the month. There, someone lost an eye due to flying rock from machinery. It's simple. Wear eye protection. If we need to bring in the last eyeball we recovered, for example, we'll do it. Ew. Fallen debris. Remember that we were working on a quarry and that conditions can be dangerous. We set up beams where we think they provide the best support with the least amount of material. It's a cost-cutting solution that has saved us a lot of money over the years and cost a few lives. That being said, if you or anyone else you know reports rumblings or sees something that looks unstable, give it some time to see if it passes. Yeah, just wait and see. If not, contact your administrator and we'll set up a time to get the situation looked at. If we can dig your body out. Railings. Much like our support beams, railings cost money. We placed them where we deemed appropriate. However, we've had several incidents involving workers falling to their deaths, especially near Station 2. Please take the time to remind workers to be conscious of their surroundings and not lean on the railings. Some of them have rusted out and may no longer be stable. I guess they ought to be replaced then. Every 6 months we inspect the railing, so if you find one that's no longer sturdy, it's probably on the backlog and will be taken care of shortly. We need no need to log another complaint. It's just paperwork we have to ignore. Upcoming events. Happy hour. Yeah, let's have a drink and go see how safe that railing is by Station 2. It's that time again. Please join us at the pit, Station 3, for another happy hour. Drinks will be provided, and as always, the bill will be split for all and taken out of next week's paycheck. Oh, isn't that generous of you? No need to bring cash. Please drink responsibly. We don't want a repeat of last year's heavy air incident involving Jerry falling to his death. We're just going to invite it again, that's all. Annual picnic this year will be held near the entrance to the quarry, rain or shine. Feel free to bring a dish of any kind. New Coca-Cola will be provided. If you bring children, please keep an eye on them, especially if they are playing near the quarry ledge. To prevent a repeat of last year's incident, we are excited to announce that we've struck a deal with Robco, and they will be providing an extra sentry bot to keep everyone in order. Yes, because it's obviously the employees that are the problem. Well, you can do something about that.
That is a hell of a first step.
Yeah. Let's get some light on the subject here. What do we got down here?
What's in there now? What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in a shed.
I hear bodies. Oh, there's bedlam down here.
Gotta cut
Let's see how you like it when your friend's head explodes.
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Let's try getting your head to explode.
Still in one piece.
Okay, well. That wasn't too hard. I remember coming in here at low levels and having a real time trying to get rid of that lady. Alrighty. All cap, ammo, ammo, stim pack, yes. All cap, ammo, stim pack, yes. I wonder what that machine's for. Kind of an interesting thing. Oh, it's a terminal. Bedlam's terminal. She's taking it over. Oh boy. Young. Locks. Under. I'm not doing so well, am I? Samba! Ooh, one. Well, let's see what we can do about giving us some more tries. Dying. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey! There we go. Let's see, Samba had one. Dared. Also had one. Basic.
I'm in.
Alright. Cleaning the house. Bunch of goddamn cowards. Saugus can't run with its, without its iron, so Slyke sent me to figure out why the scum in this place can't turn out a shipment of scrap to save their lives. And what do I find? These yellow bastards eating food they haven't earned, whispering to themselves about things down in the mine. Well, I'm here now. These maggots have bigger things to fear than a couple of ferals. Another stoppage. Last two shipments made it out on time, but the crew we sent to clear out the ghouls down below haven't come back. We're running out of scrap here. We need to get deeper into the mine. Guess I have to do everything around here. I'm safe in the light. 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 Repeat ad nauseum. So, I guess she doesn't much care for the dark. Is there dark down here? I bet there is. And as usual, I have no idea where the bobblehead is. Here's some ferals. How many grenades have I got? I have 9. Okay, well that's pretty good. Here's another feral. Well, that's not a feral, that's a skillet. Well, you know. They're dressed the same. No, they're not. I think that guy's alive. Maybe not. Nope. Maybe something else is killing the ferals. Bottle caps, ammo.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Hey, you're pretty tough, withered feral dude.
They quit, did they?
Let's see what else we got here. We got... this has got exploding ammo, so that should do well.
What was that? Well, if anyone could figure out now what they get to. Gone. Just like that.
Oh boy, caps. else down here? I guess I can turn on my light. Now let's get rid of some of this junk. Hairbrush. Beer bottle. Well, most of this is useful. We'll get rid of that. Useful, it doesn't weigh much. Wait a minute. And there's some kind of I can get rid of. Maybe not. We'll just run at limit. Yep, nothing on the forklift. Whoa, what was that? There's guys up here. No, they're not. I see barrels.
Hey, found them and they do not look friendly.
Too much junk. Gotta stop picking up junk. Switch.
Yes, this is it for you.
It is. This is their rallying point. Caps, yes. Legendary. Knuckles of Irradiation does 50 points additional radiation damage. Nice.
Be the last mistake.
Drugs. Got drugs. Okay. Interesting up here. Nope. Grenades. Those would be helpful. Oh, except now I'm overweight again. Yes. Oh, let's see. Aluminum cans are easy to come by. Braxos pretty easy to come by. Industrial grade. Well, you know. Miscellaneous aid, apparel. Yeah, I don't think I picked up anything there. I still don't remember where the bobblehead is. Ah, jeez, whiteout. Down here, or if they have been here a long time. This is.
Yeah,
a hole.
I just ate, so you go ahead.
Yeah, you don't want to swim, huh? Earthquakes. Well, let's see. I guess I could take some Radex, because I know the water's going to be tough. Well, come to think of it, I had a level up I haven't done. And let's see. Got all my levels ghoulish. Maybe I'll heal. Well, except I took stuff. Two to strength during the hours, six to six. Well, that could be useful. What is that? Quick hands. Reloading guns cost no action points and bats. That can be handy. How will we get that? As I can tell, it applied to all guns. Alright, well, let's see what's in this. Nope. Light doesn't help any. Alright, we're going down. Kinda hard to see what we got here. Oh, there's a body down here. Tim Schutz. Dunwich Management. Okay. I can easily believe that somebody dumped him down here on purpose. Like, for disposal. Uh-oh. I forgot one thing. I might not be, I might be able to handle the radiation, but I gotta breathe. So, let's pop a stim pack and try this again. Go way down here. And then over this way, I guess. What have we got here? Ah, Kremeth's tooth. Alright, well, let's get out of here then. Well, of course, that overloaded us. So now we're slow. I don't think we're too slow. Yeah, here we go. Yep, now I'm drowning. But I think I got it. I got it. Yes! Yes. Apparently the water's not too radioactive, or it ought to be healing me. Maybe it's doing it real slow. Let's see. 264 of 615. And 267 of 615. So it is healing me, it's just doing it slowly. Plus one rads. 280. 87. Oh yeah, might just kind of chill out in the water here. 310. Yeah, it's working. It's just not real fast. So, we'll just pop a stim pack and...
Hey, Piper.
Give some stuff
to Piper.
You look
like you could use a pick-me-up.
Well, thank you very much. And you're not talking.
That's all for now.
I want
sure.
A trade.
Hey, handsome.
Hey, handsome, yourself.
That's all for now.
Okay.
All right, well, maybe...
Heads
up. Dogmeat will trade with me without having to talk about it first. Sorry, Piper. I just need to get rid of this so we can finish finding the bobblehead. And here we go. Crimp's tooth. Targets bleed and are poisoned. Exceptional damage. 47 damage and 3 poison damage. And that's enough to get us loose. Alright, so let's See if we can figure out where this bobblehead is. I do not see you. I do not want to have to turn on the tracker to find you. But we will look around some more, because there's more to be done here. There's stairs up here. I think, yeah, we came in that way. Here we can go up these stairs. Go this way. Oh, that just came up by where we were. And that wasn't particularly useful. Let's see, we haven't been this way yet, I don't think. Wonder glow.
Not come out. If it hadn't come to that.
I wonder if the red X made it where it wasn't healing me right. That's good possibility. Good possibility. Here, dog meat.
Look alive.
Let's give you some of the junk I got. I know I got some junk I don't need. There we go. Oh, he's shivering. Are you okay, dog? I mean, you were shivering. Station 5. Oh, there's something over here, like a switch. Okay, that'll help. Oh, okay, these guys. I don't need a table knife. Shouldn't have picked it up. I'm out of ammo. Isn't that disheartening?
Hey, you ever wonder? Oh, jeez. Sorry.
I guess he's not up. Up. What do I mean up? He's not. He's not alive. Oh, yeah, he is. No, he's dead. Oh, why the other thing didn't wake him up? Are you alive? You don't look like you're alive. Tough armor. I'll carry that out and give it to one of my companions. Yes, lock picking.
Nice.
Yes, it is. I always like lock picking. Let's see.
Look alive.
Trade with
Just
me
let
now.
Me know.
Yeah.
Looking for something specific?
Yeah, I'm looking for some storage space for some of this stuff. We'll give that to you. We'll give that to you. We'll give that to you. And let's see, is there anything else we need to give to you? Knuckles of irradiation. Okay. So, let's see. I knew there should be some better lighting here. What? This wasn't gonna be active until I turned on that light.
You really held your own there, Blue.
Wow. Okay, let's see what we got up here. Pretty dark up here. Oh, there you are. I was looking for you. No, not specifically. Oh, Jet Ultra. Don't know what that does, but it's probably something different. Come on, wake up. Wake up. You're not waking up. You're not waking up either. Okay. Oh, you woke up. Something out there. Whoops.
You picked on the wrong people today.
Legendary. You need a grenade, don't you?
Still in one piece.
There we go. Dog meat's still okay too. Tough metal armor, the mutant slayer. Reduces damage from super mutants by 15%. That's my cartridges. And I'm overloaded again. Yes. Come on, guys. Where are ya? Oh. Alright, I guess I got turned around. Hey, dog meat. Let me give you some stuff. Like this, piece of armor. Okay, well, that got me back underweight. So we'll continue this way. And I shouldn't have picked that up. Ah, look. More lights. Drag grenade up. There was a trap there too. I missed it and it was right there. I could have seen it. Alright, well let's see what's up here. Station 6. Oh, there's another radar stim pack. Don't which bore's key. Bottle cap. 38 rounds. Molotov. Ah, that took the Dunwich Boar's key to do. Currency. Cutting board, food, knife, squirrel bits. Squirrel stew. Crispy squirrel bits. Dirty water. Yeah, what the heck, I'll take those. We appear to have a dearth of bobblehead. I'm sure I ran right by it. Let's see. Well, we'll head all the way back up to the top. I guess. Figuring that maybe I missed it early on. Oh, I didn't go out the back entrance. I know there was one. Not much light here either. Maybe this is the back entrance. Oh, there's a storm outside. Blades, yes. Couple of buildings. Let me check those out. Okay, there's buildings up there.
Want to get out of here? I don't think we'd make pretty ghouls.
Well. I don't know. Deidre over at the slog is pretty good looking. Oh. This guy. Caring too much. Well, you know what? If I claim your power armor, I'll be able to carry all this stuff. more power, but
yes.
Carrying capacity is carrying capacity, right? It says Raider veteran. It doesn't say armor. Maybe it's in a place where I can't get to it. Oh, alright, it did acknowledge it was there. Let's see, it's kind of over on this side. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's see if we can use any of the power armor. Oh, helmet, good. That means we'll have a light. Okay, and I'm pretty sure I saw, what do you call it? A power armor station here somewhere. Hey.
Over here.
Dogmeat, come here. I'll give you some of this stuff. Let's see. I'm not sure what makes power armor pieces have weight and don't have weight. So that doesn't have a weight. This one doesn't have a weight. That one doesn't have a weight. So, alright, let's try something else. I probably picked up a weapon from them. Snub nose, combat rifle. Ooh, that might make a good weapon, a snub nose combat rifle. Let's see. Scarlet sack hood. Again, this doesn't show any weight, so just leave it be. That's good weight. That does. That does. That does. Okay, and we're below our limit. So let's see if we can figure this out. Keep thinking it was on one of these things, but I don't know.
End of the line!
Oh, there's somebody here. End of the line for you. Oh boy, and caps too. About it. And I don't see any bobblehead. So, this is not the right place. Another building over there. Let's go that way. Guess if I don't find it there, I really need to person. Just lounging. Let's see, are there any other rooms I didn't go in? Let's see, I went that way before. Let's go this way. This. hand with this stuff. Bones, them bones, them bones, them. Rib bones. Let's see, we got this. Just more empties. Alrighty, well, let's see. That's not where we go. Let's go in here. Let's go to aid. No, not aid. Data quests. And report success. Oh, I'll have to do that sometime. Miscellaneous bobbleheads. We got all those. Looking for sneak. There were two things that were... bobbleheads. Huh. I'm pretty sure I didn't come here before because I was very careful to try to do these in order. Did it reorder these somehow? I don't see it. Let's go into our miscellaneous and see if we happen to have quest stuff. Bobblehead, endurance. Okay, I hadn't put him away. That was number 19. Got some magazines. But the way this sorts, any other bobbleheads would have been right here. So, I seem to have an issue. Lock picking, explosives, and June begins barter. No sneak. Well, the bobblehead is being sneaky. What do you know, Piper? Did you get it? Did you pick it up and hide it from me? No, you wouldn't do that. You're too sweet for that. Well, I am running out of ideas. Where are you? Or maybe my quest is bugged or something. I am mightily confused. Let's go up here and see what we can find. Excuse me, dog meat. Stuff in here. Not on the truck. Do we leave it in another suit? Oh, I forgot there's an area over here. What's that? Okay. I believe this is called Hugo's Hole.
We're not gonna stay smooth skins much longer if we don't get a move on. This is normal for other jerks.
Yep, Hugo's Hole. Hazmat suit, holotape. Oh yeah, there was a Dunwich Management holotape we picked up. I don't know that it'll tell us much, but it might be worth hearing.
Yes.
Okay. Let's see, that would be an inventory miscellaneous. Holotapes, I don't remember where they are in the list. H, silly. No, these aren't in obvious order. But here we go. Holotapes. Dunwich. Hugo's struggle.
The guys don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's... What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back. Inside the quarry. It's been too long. No, I can't. The guys would never let me in. I could kill them all. No. No, that wouldn't be what it would want.
It?
It's time to lay down. Yes, of course. It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
The will, it's loaded?
Tim, good job on keeping things under wraps. We've taken your advice and have asked the other project managers to meet you at Station 4. Stall them if they arrive before we get there. They haven't been told anything. We are very close to accomplishing our goal. Please be patient, and you will be rewarded in time.
What is your goal? Yeah, so looking for Kremis Tooth and the mystery. Could be. Hey, we got some reds. Ah, that held us. Look at that. There's down lower. Now I'm getting a little reds. Okay. But it did heal us because we were at like 80 or 90. It took us up to 90, mumble. Well, now I'm kind of stumped. Well. Okay. I had to look up a clue. So we're headed back down. But... Since I'm in power armor, I'm gonna take the shortcut. Chunk. Alright. Let's go down here. gotta go deep. Well, the guide failed me. It should have worked. I should have been there. But, you know, you run lots of mods. Sometimes things go haywire. Even if you don't change stuff much, which I've tried hard not to do. Yep, I'm hoping it's dust too, Viper. But we'll just have to wait and see, won't we? Alrighty, here we go. Station 3. Oh, no.
That is a hell of a first step.
That's weird. Down and down we go. And I'm pretty sure, yes, I ran right by this earlier. I think. Oh, look. A magnet I missed. That's neat. Emco mac and cheese. Oh, there's some goodies too. Let's see. I guess we have to go down this way. I'm not sure. Station 4. Turn this stuff off. How strange. Station 4. No, it doesn't say 4 on it, does it? Four. Look at that.
Excellent.
Wow. So much for being observant and finding it the first time through. So, I guess it's time to move on. Whoops. Well, this is Steve and Piper and Dogmeat signing off. I'm hoping that you all had a good time with these bobblehead runs. I'm sorry I wasn't able to do more role-playing. It's just not my thing. But hopefully some of the comments kept you amused. So all of you have a great day, great week, month, year. And I'll see you in the wasteland.